recipe healthy cooking channel. Today I am preparing spinach fry. For this spinach fry, you need two bunches of spinach, one whole garlic, then 3 green chilies, 2 dry red chilies, 2 medium sized onions. You need even turmeric, urad dal, fingernail seeds and cumin seeds. That's it. See, you should crush it like this. Focus here, baby. After crushing it, again you chop it, because usually kids don't prefer when like a chunks it touches their tongue. So always try to crush it as small as possible. In this recipe, the most main ingredient is garlic. That gives the whole taste. Okay, this is the main ingredient. Never skip it. So first thing you have to do is put 1 to 1.5 tablespoon of any oil, whatever you prefer. I usually prefer sunflower or sesame seed oil. Put cumin seeds. That's 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds. Then 1/4 teaspoon of fingernail seeds. Once these start spluttering, add 1 teaspoon of urad dal. Before that turns brown, add this garlic in it. So first you should make sure these are fried slightly, not too very brown. They should leave the nice aroma. If you have ostra patata, do add it. I don't have in the stock. It's always good to add. Once it's slightly brown like this, I will zoom in and show. It should be like this. Add your green chilies, dry red chilies and even onions. So fry these along with the onions. As these onions keep frying, like, you know, by the time these fry, just chop your spinach. This doesn't take much time to cook. Keep stirring in between. Add the salt to taste. I'll put 1.5 teaspoon of it. Put it in the medium flame. Fry the onions till it is translucent. Now add the turmeric, 1/2 teaspoon of it, and fry it. The raw smell goes. Add this spinach into this. That's it. So these will ooze out water. That's the reason, don't put lid for this. You bank in its own water. Never add water to this. And just stir it. Mix everything. Second batch of spinach, have chopped it. So usually when I'm cooking, at the same time I just chop it. If you can't do that, you can always chop it and keep it aside and cook it. I usually prefer, like, you know, chopping and cooking at the same time, and mix it well. Mix it all. This will become less later. So again mix it all. Now you can put the flame on full. After some time the water will lose out. This will, after few minutes, maybe after 2 minutes, I can say, this will turn like this. It will keep reducing. See, most of the moisture will lose out like this. So this moisture, in this moisture itself, the spinach will cook. Try to keep it in full moisture, evaporate. That's when spinach fry is ready. This water oozes out from the spinach. Make sure here, this is a trick to cook properly. See, these all you should make sure to press it nicely for a while, so that all the spinach is cooked evenly for a while. Afterwards you can mix it and keep your gas in the medium. The flame should be in medium. Once most of the moisture is evaporated, then put it in the full flame and then start, like, you know, stirring it. It shouldn't get burnt also. That's very important. Now you should keep on stirring it till the whole water evaporates. Moisture shouldn't stay. See, almost all the moisture has been dried up now. So whatever leftover whatever the leftover moisture is there, that also you should try to dry it up. There's no moisture. If you can see, there's no moisture at all. So now whatever heat, see, the thing is, you should make sure these stems, small stems, no? These should remain crunchy. When you hold it, it should break, but it should be crunchy. So the heat itself is enough to cook whatever is still raw. That's it. Our spinach fry is ready. Well, I know this is a very simplest version of spinach, but this might help some of the beginners who are really very new to the cooking. So if you would want any recipe, and that was it for today's videos, guys. I will see you soon in my next video. Until then, this is Sharda signing off. Take care. Bye bye.